73, verses 25, 26, and 28. Says, whom have I in heaven but thee, and there is none upon the earth that I desire beside thee. My flesh and my heart faileth, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. But it is good for me to draw near to God. I have put my trust in the Lord God, that I may declare all thy works. So I'm going to sing that for you in Mandarin. Since I'm repeating it, I really get nervous.
Thank you. We're glad to have Mary with us.
Yes.
This afternoon, and we're going to ask her to come and sing at this time.
Yes, he is.
He's good, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
He's really good, isn't he?
Yes.
Yes, glory to God. He is great. Hallelujah.
Make sure it's turned on.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Now I'll probably blow you out now. Well, I truly love the Lord today, and I'm sorry that you have to hear this, but, you know, I miss chords. I add chords. I take away, and, you know, it's just a fun thing to do when you don't know what you're doing. But I just love the Lord so much, and I think I sang this song the last time I was here, but you know, the times that we're living in, you know, there's storms all over the place in there. There's things happening all over the world, but don't you know that you're safe within Him?
Praise the
Lord. Glory
to
God. Until that storm passes by, He's going to keep us safe in
it.
Glory to God. So I'm going to try to sing this. Dark of midnight, I have walked in my ways while the storm howls above me. There's no hiding place in the midst, oh, of that thunder. Precious Lord,
Yes.
And since we know in this life we get the storms,
yes.
Give us the hand of the Lord. Randy Parks is coming at this time.
Praise the Lord. I, for some reason, was feeling brave and asked Carly if he would pick a song for me to sing this week, realizing it was the fifth Sunday and realizing it's been quite a while since I've been up here singing. And the song he picked out is a song called Same Power. And I think if I could describe what we felt in our ministry over the years and what's brought us through the trials and the things that Arlo was speaking about, I think one of the things that God has added character to us through the trials that we've gone to, he's opened opportunities through the trials that we've gone to be able to witness to others and to be a witness for him. And this song is probably, he asked me which song I sang. I didn't even know he sent me two of them, because when I got to this one, I just felt like that's the one I wanted to sing, that God had opened that door for me. I'm going to do my best. I've only practiced a couple of days. That's my disclaimer, but I'm not up here to glorify me. I'm up here to glorify him.
Praise the Lord.
I'm going to put my cheaters on. We're going to sing with one of the manufactured bands. I can see waters raging at my feet. I can feel the breath of those surrounding me. I can hear the sound of nations rising up. We will not be overtaken. We will not be overcome. I can walk down this dark and painful road. I can
time we'll have Susan Weininger come. She also is going to use the soundtrack. It's been wonderful to have Susan with us for many months now, a faculty nurse, and she's getting ready to move on, but every so often she's been able to join us for the service, and you've been a blessing to us.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much for showing such great hospitality. Every time that I travel to a new city, I just pray and I Google, and your church came up, and I pass lots of churches between here and where I stay in Fenton, but I do like this church a lot, and I knew from the very first day that I got here that this is where I should be.
Praise the Lord.
So I'll have another 2 weeks here, and then my last week in St. Louis I'll be working, so but I should be here the next 2 weeks and enjoy the services. I totally get very nervous when I sing, but you'll probably see me shifting a lot because I shift a lot when I'm nervous, but Pastor Singleton's message this morning just like totally hit home with this song that I'm going to sing. You know, it's suffering. The name of the song I'm going to sing is Blessings, but I think suffering a lot of times can lead to many blessings. I try to look at every day as a blessing in my life. Every day I try to find something positive. I just live life trying to do the best that I can and praise God in the best way possible. I had a huge blessing last night going to the Big Daddy Weave Christian concert over at Six Flags. So if you got to see that, whoo, that was awesome. If not, it was great. So I hope you enjoy this song, Blessings by Laura Story.
Thank you.
Just take a look behind you. coming, dear Lord. 6 days is not that long. In a voice so still and low, said I worked like this before. Do this a little thing, child, and I'll give you so much more.
Praise the Lord.
And I walk on the water.
Thank you. Yes.
That.
Yes.
Thank you, everybody.
You're welcome, sister. I'm just thankful that we have a church where people can participate.
Amen.
Whether it's singing a song or testifying or raising your hands and worshiping the Lord. Some churches that people go to, they just sit and watch everything that happens. But when the presence of the Lord sweeps in,
yes,
it's really for all of us to take our own place.
That's right.
Amen?
Amen.
Anybody have a testimony in conclusion? Go ahead, sister.
Yes.
And she made me get to go home today.
Wow. Amen.
I give all the credit to your prayers. I think one proposed it to God.
Yes.
It was, she's a miracle.
Yeah.
If you get here, if you could have seen, you would know that she is a miracle. And I thank the Lord with all my heart. He has never failed this year.
Yes.
And I love him supremely above all things.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Go ahead, Monica.
Well, you know, we hear so much bad news that I think it's great whenever we have a praise report. So last Sunday I had asked everybody to pray for my friend Autumn. She's a young mother and she just had brain surgery, had a tumor on her brain, and she had some paralysis on her face and it was drooping. And this past week, not only has she gone home, but the muscles in her face have started working. And
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And it's just all happened in a week, and I've been praying for her, and I know people have. So.
Yes. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Anyone else? Go ahead.
I'm just thinking of your sermon this morning. I went through a spell in my teenage years that I kind of got away from God. But when I was 19, I came back to God and I got saved and dedicated my life to Him. And I loved God with all of my heart and soul.
Yes.
At that time, my baby sister was 9 years old, and she had developed some kind of a skin disease, and she was in misery. And at 9, a lot of times, she would just sit in a tub of water. I don't know if they put some kind of medication in it to get relief from these terrible sores. She had, they run the pus, like under her arms and on the soft parts of her body. And because of this, my family would get together and we would pray.
Yes.
And those were precious times.
Yes, amen.
And we'd get together and pray. And I remember one night she was suffering so bad, and we got her up, and she was in the water, and they could be taking her out by this time. But we were praying, and I remember turning around, and we had space stoves at that time. And I stood in front of the stove, and I raised my hand. And the Lord filled me with the precious Holy Spirit.
Praise the Lord.
And I thank you for that. But I remember just as we were starting to cease our praying, and I said, God, I thank you for this skin disease.
Yes.
And that goes along with the sermon this morning. You know, because of that disease, we all got together and we all prayed together.
Yes. Yes. Amen.
And I got the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Praise God.
The
Lord.
Is so good.
Yes.
Amen. Now,
yes.
Pain can be a blessing.
Amen. Now, I'm going to try to sing a chorus, just a chorus, because I won't remember the verses, but that's what it's going to make me think. Look what God has done for you.
Thank you.
just praising for it. Amen? Hallelujah. Lord, we're so thankful for your blessings. We're so thankful, Lord, that we have praise on our lips to you, even through pain.
Yes.
Amen. Lord, we just love you in our lives. You were willing to suffer for us, and if we have to suffer, Lord, we do it for you. Amen. Father, I pray that you would bless each one who's here. I pray that you would use our lives and our testimony for the upbuilding of your kingdom. Because, Lord, it's not us who are great. You are great. We just get to tell the news.
Amen.
We thank you, O Lord. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. God bless you. Have a